We gon' start this thing all right. Duval in the Manila, again, now come on, come on. Do it, baby, take it, baby. Do it, baby, take it, baby. Do it, baby, take it, baby. Do it, baby.
I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you now. I'm living.
Good afternoon, YouTube. How y'all guys doing today? Well, I'm back at it again, doing 11 DPO live pregnancy tests. Okay, I'm dipping it in here like I did last night. Sure, got enough of pill and do three times on this one too.
Oh wait, 11 DPO.
Yeah, 11 DPO.
Wait, Charm.
One drop. One. Two drops. Two. Three drops. Three. And you wait. This one say you don't wait 5 minutes.
Wait, it's starting already.
You wait 1 minute for this one.
Oh my gosh, she's mad annoying. Shara!
Go sit down. Here, you're messing my video up, girl.
Stop!
Calling on my video. Here, take the shoulder test. Let's focus on the test. Drop this back. Still 11 DPO like this. Still 11 DPO. This 11 DPO. I don't see no faint line still. Like people be saying they see faint line. Where? I don't see no faint line. Still don't see no faint line. Still waiting for the faint line too. Still waiting for it. I don't see one yet. I know. Still don't see a faint line. Waiting for the faint line. It ain't coming yet. It's not coming yet. Cause it tell you it ain't gonna be a faint line. That's why. So I don't see it yet. I do not see it yet. So what I'm gonna do is I want to test up for to see this 11 DPO, the line of prescription. It's 10, that's 9, that's 8. Running out of room. They're getting knocked over. Okay, from 7 to 8 to 9 to 10 to 11 DPO. No faint lines. All one line. None different, still the same. And now you can recall me. So I did my 11 DPO live pregnancy test, and I showed y'all my line progression the same. Everything's still the same. Right now, I'm looking out the window, watching the snow fall down, having a snowstorm. And that's what's going on, guys. And I would like to say, my favorite YouTubers I like to follow, I like to give a shout out to Simply Smith. Me and her started our journey like around the same time with our tuba reversal, and she's on her second baby now. And good luck to her with her journey. I'm so happy for her and her family. And I love to watch her every day. And the second family is Zebra Tribe. I like to watch them all the time. And like her and her husband been married for 15 years. Me and my husband been married for 15 years, but in June it'll make 16 years. And, faithfully, no cheating involved. And, my third YouTube family is the Chris Plus Joe. I just started watching her recently, and I see she went through more than I have been going through with the IVF journey. And I like watching them too. They real positive. They just, all these families I just named, they just don't stick to a one little group. And every time they post new videos, they don't say that certain group names to do shout outs just for that certain group. Cause it shouldn't be like that. You know, you send baby dust to everybody and good luck to everybody. You just don't talk about a certain person. But they're my favorite YouTubers. I love to give them a shout out. And I know they'll be happy for me saying their name in my video. And I feel so proud and happy saying their name. Cause they real sweet, down to earth people. You know? Ain't no, they don't have no fakeness in them. Because there's a lot of them on here. We're supposed to be one big sisterhood for tuba reversal, helping each other out. But everybody hating on each other. What's wrong with the world today? Everybody supposed to love one another. Love your sister and brother. You know? But I see it's not going on in this tuba reversal journey. But like I said, they're my favorites. Chris Plus Joe, Simply Smith. And the Zebra Tribe, but I think now it's a Zebra Tribe family now. She changed it too, but I love watching them. I do. And I really like watching her. My husband Jamaican, she Jamaican. I like watching her. I liked that video that her mama was cooking and her husband was cooking together. That was nice. It was a real good video showing how a son-in-law and a mother-in-law could bond together and do fun things together. It was exciting. I really liked it. That one, that was my favorite upload that she did. I like watching all the cooking they did for their Christmas. All that good Jamaican food they cook. My husband could cook every last one of them things, all them different dishes too. And then I seen yesterday she did a healthy chicken stir-fry dish. I didn't have the time to watch it, but I will watch it later tonight. Try to learn how to do that chicken, healthy chicken stir fry. Some different changes on my menu. Still the same old. It's good to change up sometimes. And like I say, I love, as you give me, you have to hold it up. You be holding it down. It don't matter how you hold it. Oh, well, that's all I wanted to say. I mean,
I'm on the 10.
And that's what I wanted to say. They real down to earth people, and I like them. And her husband remind me, with the Zebra Tribe fam, her and her husband remind me of me and my husband. The same way. And with our kids, too. You know. And I hope they chose her show get a big notice and she reached way up there, get her a million subscribers because she deserve it. And Chris plus Joe deserve a million subscribers, and Simply Smith, they deserve it too. And one day I guess I'll deserve 1 million subscribers too. That's what I'm aiming for, you know. Cause at first I wasn't even worrying about YouTube. Now I got myself into YouTube. But my daughter, she been into YouTube, watching YouTube videos. And then she just recently opened her channel. Give a shout out to my daughter. Both of my daughters, the Badal sisters. And the Badal sisters, and go check out her channel and hit that notification bell anytime they upload a new video. Subscribe and comment on their channel and let them blow up to 1 million subscribers too. I always recommend their videos to get them out there because they do something. They have a Black Parents versus White Parents video, and it's up to 31,000 views or 32,000 now. Mm-hmm. It's something like that. I think they get like 100 views a day. I like that, what they did. They have part one and part two. Three part two, like, got three. Well, how many views part two got?
Part two got the 31,000. Part one got, like, 3,000.
Part one got 3,000. Part two got 31,000. Mm-hmm. But you don't know it's part two because you ain't put part two on. You put part two on that. You did? Mm-hmm. Or the other one, and it say part one on the other one. Yeah, you supposed to put what part on the videos.
I did put part.
You didn't put it on the second one.
I did put it on the second one.
No, it don't say no part.
It says part two.
And it say part one. I don't remember saying that. I know one of them you didn't.
It don't say part one on the first one.
I know it don't say part one. I knew it was one. You can't tell me. Quit hanging on this. I know it was one.
It's 11 minutes now.
So, enjoy y'all. Beautiful Saturday. I enjoy my beautiful snowy Saturday. And God bless each and every one of y'all, and peace.